since I'm putting the wig on with spray today, I have to glue down my cap or else it will move. This is the wig that we are working with today. It is from Ishow Hair, half frontal. So we got the 1 inch by the ear and then the rest over here. So you know we can't do much, but we're gonna work with it. I need to get a new one of these because girl, lace is real thick too. If the hairline is right here, take the color to about right here. You just don't wanna miss no lace, right?